Hello friends, how are you? Hope you all are doing well. Stay home and stay healthy and do coding. Let's continue with demo 2 of Angular Material Loader. In my last video, I have shown you the default Angular Material Loader spinner, and in this video I will show you Angular progress bar loader. During API call, add user and delete user. First, I am going to add the user. You will see the progress loader bar working example slide. For uniqueness, now friends, when I will press the save button, and you will see the progress loader bar on the data table. Let's see. Look friend, have you seen? And look, the data has been added successfully. Now I will show you again when I will delete that user. I'm going to delete it now. Look friends, the loader is just amazing, and also the user has been deleted. Again, I'm going to show you. Look friend, I personally like this loader very much. And it also works in every event. Record number 58. Delete it fine. Let's create new user. Friends, if you have any kind of query or requirement or any suggestion, then please comment on this video also. Look friend, and in my next video I will show you more loader working live example, and also I will come with the Angular material pop-up notifications. Like, let me show you one example. You have seen user deleted successfully, and I will come with the more demos related to it. And friends, if you like this video, then please press the like button and also subscribe my channel for latest Angular updates, Angular 9, Angular Material, Laravel 7.2 as well. So thank you friends for watching this video. Thank you. Have a nice day.